This is The Whisper Corner, and in this video I'm going to be looking at homophones. Homophones are words that are spelled differently but have the same pronunciation. It's kind of what makes English quite hard to learn and makes grammar Nazis angry with people who do not understand. So I have a list here of about 170 examples. I'm going to write them out. So let us begin. So we have allowed, as in to be permitted to do something. Then we have allowed, as in to speak out loud. It was allowed. Ant, A-N-T, the insect. And aunt, your father's sister or your mother's sister. So aunt and aunt. We have it and it. So I ate a donut. I ate it donuts. Both likely to happen. It may look as if this is going to be an alphabetical list. It was for a while, but it won't be altogether. Band. So for example, The Who from the Beatles, and band, to not be allowed to do something. Bare, B-A-R-E, to be uncovered, and bear, B-E-A-R, the big hairy thing that likes honey. And picnic baskets. Next up we have beach, B-E-A-C-H, where you go by the coast with the sand, and then B-E-E-C-H, beach, which is a type of tree. Build. Maybe something that was described or billed for a payment. And then B-U-I-L-D, build, to build a house or something. Blue, B-L-E-W, past tense of blow, so you blew out the birthday candles. And then maybe the cake was B-L-U-E, blue. So that was blue and blue. We have board, and then maybe a bit of wood, or diving board, or staying in a hotel or something. And then you have B-O-R-E-D, board. Where you just have nothing to do and you're feeling bored. Next up, we have buy, to go to the shops and buy something, B-U-Y. And what do you say to someone when they're leaving? Buy, B-Y-E. Or maybe if you're through to the next round in a competition without having to play, buy. So, let's see, next up we have cellar, bottom part of a building, and then seller, someone who sells something. Cereal, grass, like a cereal crop, like wheat or oats or barley. And then cereal. S-E-R-I-A-L. Like a TV show. Many parts. Cereal. And cite. C-I-T. To prove something. Or to give an example of. And then site, S-I-T-E, for a location. Course, C-O-A-R-S-E. Maybe something that's rough, coarse fabric. And then C-O-U-R-S-E, course. Say a golf course or just some path that you must follow. Dear, a term of affection or to be expensive. And then dear, D-E-E-R. Only two E's, I said three there. D-E-E-R, the animal. And next up we have die, D-I-E, to pass away. And then we have D-Y-E, to color something, die. Then going back up to deer, we have doe, D-O-E, which is a female deer, as the song tells us. And then we have D-O-U-G-H, dough, which is, you know, for making bread, or slang term for money. Next up we have Joe, meaning two ways of doing things, or D-U-E-L, a duel, a fight between two people, usually to the death. Next up we have flea, which is like an insect, and then F-L-E-A, and F-L-E-E is flea, to run away. Okay, next up we have flour, something that's made from those cereals. So, you know, wheat flour, corn flour, etc. And then F-L-O-W-E-R, flour, like roses, lilies, chrysanthemums. That was a random hard one for me to pronounce to pick. Next up we have file. So, like, to do something wrong in a sport or a bad smell. And then file, F-O-W-L. It's like a chicken, rooster, that sort of stuff. Then we have fair. So something's legitimate. Balanced, or somewhere to go for some fun, or fair, F-A-R-E, and the price you pay for, say, traveling by bus or train, the fare. So, next up, where am I? Right. G-E-N-E-S, genes, part of our DNA. And J-E-A-N-S, jeans, the trousers made from denim, or the pants made from denim. Okay, next up we have grit, so maybe that would be grit cheese, or like, you know, to cut something up. Using a grater, funny enough, or Margaret. R-G-R-E-A-T. Regret. Something that's fantastic. Super. Super. Smashing. Great. Next up we have... Here. So, listen to listen. And H-E-R-E. As in this place, here. And we have heal, as in to cure, or H-E-E-L, heal, as in the back part of the sole of the foot. Ill. A-I-L, to be sick, or something wrong with you, ill, and A-L-E, ill, type of beer or lager. Let's see, this next one has three ways of doing it. We have A-Y-E, I, meaning yes. E-Y-E, I, meaning the organ of sight, or I, as in the first person. B-E-A-N, bean, the legume, vegetable. As in you've been somewhere. I've been writing these words out for a while. Boar, B-O-A-R. Wild animal, or boar, B-O-R-E, boar. What I do to the people at work. Boy. B-O-Y, young male child, or B-U-Y, boy. It's like a floating device in the sea to help people not drown. Okay, so next one we have Knight, K-N-I-G-H-T, which was an old medieval guy that wrote and that fought in armor, or just N-I-G-H-T, night, the opposite of day, night time. Don't need to explain night to you, do you? Along the same lines we have K-N-E-A-D, need, to knead the dough or the bread, to work it with your hands. And then N-E-E-D, need, to require something. Idle, I-D-L-E, to be lazy. Idol, I-D-O-L, like something or someone you worship. Leak. L-E-A-K, so if there's a hole in something, and there's something seeping out, that would be a leak. And then L-E-E-K, yes, leek, the vegetable, symbol of wheels. Made, M-A-D-E, to, that you've constructed something, or M-A-I-D, maid, a young female or young female servant. Male, M-A-I-L, post, something that you send to people, male, or M-A-L-E, gender. Then we have P-A-I-R, as in there's two, and P-E-A-R, as in the fruit. I just realized there's the third one which I didn't put in, P-A-R-E, pear. It's like to peel something. What I'm giving you, peace, a sense of calmness, and the absence of war. I'm in peace, P-I-E-C-E, a part of something. Peak, P-E-A-K, the very top of something, the mountain peak, P-E-E-K. Have a quick look at something. Plane, P-L-A-I-N, to just be average, normal, plane, or P-L-A-N-E, plane, like the airplane that flies. Next two explains further how hard it is for English. We have read, past tense of read, so you've read all of these, or red, or ed, the color. Then we have read, you can read all of these, or read R-E-E-D, like the green plant that grows in marshes. Right, to be correct, right, W-R-I-T-E, as in to write this down. Of course there's another right. It's like a sacrament, or just a holy way of doing things. Scene, S-C-E-N-E, part of a book or film. And scene, S-E-E-N, from a past something or other. I've seen stuff. You have seen all the videos so far. Then S-E-A-C, large body of water. And C, to see something with your eyes. Soar, S-O-A-R, to rise rapidly through the air. Or soar, S-O-R-E, to feel pain. Some, S-O-M-E, a certain amount of something, hence something. Or some, S-U-M, to add something up. S-T-A-I-R, it's like a step inside a house. A flight of stairs, one stair. Then S-T-A-R-E, to look a long time at something. Steal, to take something that's not yours. S-T-E-E-L, steel, is a metal. Son, S-O-N, a male child of someone. S-U-N, sun, a big yellow star up in the sky in the daytime. Tail, T-A-I-L, certain animals, dogs and cats and monkeys. Tale, T-A-L-E. A story. Okay, so next up. In relation to something's position. T-O-O means as well. T-W-O, two, as in the number two. And then there's there, to do with position. There, T-H-E-I-R, belongs to someone. That's their pen. T-H-E-Y. R-E, there, and it means they are. Okay, so the next one, we have waist, W-A-I-S-T, part around the middle part of the body, W-A-S-T-E. Waist. Push. Weak. W-E-A-K. Do not have much strength. W-E-E-K. Weak. 7 days. Which? Seemed to be in relation to something. W-I-T-C-H, which, a magical creature. One, past tense of win, so you've won something, you won a competition, won a match, or O-M-E, one, just the number one. Y-O-U-R, you're something that belongs to you, was a possession. And your, Y-O-U, supposed to be R-E, your, meaning you are. We have maize, another cereal crop, and then maize, M-A-Z-E. Maze before. It's like a game where you try not to get lost. Go in one side and come out the other. None. N-O-N-E. To have zero of something. And none. N-U-N. A Catholic religious sister. P-A-L-A-T, the top of the mouth, and P-A-L-L-A-T, pallet, something that's used for transporting heavy goods. Main, has to be have an overwhelming opinion of yourself. Vain, V-A-N-E, it's part top of the building, or V-E-I-N, vein, it's an artery, or not an artery, it's a blood vessel in the body. Bite, B-I-T-E, to eat something or to take a, to define bite by saying to bite into something with your teeth. B-Y-T-E, computer term. 90 degrees. Or straight. I don't know. So I'm going to do with a C. Weather. Rain. Clouds. Wind. Snow. All that jazz. Weather. W-H-E-T-H-E-R. Weather is something that should be done. The condition of something should be done or not. Birth. B-E-R-T-H. Somewhere where a ship or a boat is docked. B-I-R-T-H. Birth. Process of life. New. Something that's fresh. K-N-A-W. New. Past tense of no. You knew all these words already. Barn, B-A-R-O-N. Part of the aristocracy. Barn, B-A-R-R-E-N. To be empty. Side, S-I-D-E. And side, S-I-G-H-E-T. Fourth. Fourth. Oral. Style. Style. Carrot. Carrot. Off. Off. Illicit. Illicit. Principle. Principle. Stationary. Through. Through. Break. Break. Past. Past. Q. Q. Lid. Lid. room. Hall. Hall. Man. Man. Horse. Horse. Meat. Meat. Nose. Nose. Pink. Pink. Ring. Ring. Stick. Stick. Morning. Morning. Miss. Miss. Presence. Presence. Rim. 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 Prince. Road. 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 Toe. Toe. Wheel. Wheel. Wit. Wit. Scent. 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 Rose. Rose. Seam. Seam. So. 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 Colonel. Earn. Earn. Cancel. Cancel. Listen. Listen. Sweet. Sweet. Metal. Metal. Minor. Minor. Key. Key. Higher. Higher. Links. Links. Loan. Loan. Mist. Mist. Muscle. Muscle. Packed. Packed. Roll. Roll. Root. Root. Throne. Throne. Tide. Tide. Way. 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 Wine. Wine. Check. Check. Shake. Shake. Coup. Coup. Symbol. Symbol. Creek. Creek. Mints. Mints. Dance. Dance. Fit. Fit. Facts. Facts. Hey. Hey. Beast. 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 Yes. Choose. Choose. So that's a large selection of homophones, and there's many more. So thanks for watching, and cheerio bye.